bro?
Yeah, bud.
Okay.
Go home. Get that stupid boat out of the pool. Let's go. Right now. Hey, you idiot. There's no rope. There's no rope tied to that anchor, and you're in a You guys pretty proud of yourselves there.
Shut up.
You guys think you need anything else to drink?
A little H2O. I could use some water.
Get in the truck.
On this one. Getting the concrete now. What's going on?
See, this doesn't want to bother. Here you go, boys. It's doable. Who would have ever thought?
Down a bit more now.
From the bourbon's
there
away.
The boat's going out quickly.
There's the boat. Whey! Yeah. See you later!
And that's where the brakes just,
That's where the brakes will be.
When you go to the floor?
But you're on the wrong side of the boat,
Steve. The brake go to the floor?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. You bust a hose or something. Surprisingly, there's a little f***ing oil in there. That's what I'm amazed about. That's why I was stressing to get it out before the f***ing oil went out.
There was only oil when we started putting it out.
Yeah. No, I'm impressed.
You're going the wrong way.
Jesus, it's a big boat.
Uh-huh.
God.
Oh God.
There goes the boat.
There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Get out of the way.
Brian, where's the boat? Brian, where's the boat? It's in the middle of the... Brian, it's in the middle of the street. Brian, the boat is in the street.
Bringing the dog with me.
There goes the fire alarm.
Oh my God. Did you get that?
Yeah.
It's still moving. He's stuck in gear, isn't he?
Dump it forward.
Mm.
just fell in.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.